Fire him up.
I've dreamed of being a race car driver since I was 8 years old, watching Daytona 500 one race and knowing that that could be me out there one day.
My first name isn't Benny. I'm Charles Mingo III.
You just gotta be able to go out there and do your work to be a champion. I'm just used to going fast, I guess.
My dream actually is to get to F1. I just show them how good I am on the track, so they can see themselves and how really good I am. I love the smell of gas and fuel. They actually think I'm one of the guys, unless they see my butterfly in the back of my helmet when I pass them, they'd be like, oh my God, she's a girl.
Yeah, that's my nickname, Awesome Harris.
Nice of you to join us.
This competition, my strategy is go flat out as soon as I get into a go-kart. I will force my way in there.
I'm definitely looking forward to the next session.
Quick in the go-kart, quick in the vets. I'm way excited for tomorrow when we go to Vegas.
I'm ready for anything.
I have the ability on stunt driving with motorcycle, with wheelies and special tricks.
Yeah, we can think more of that, I guess.
I like the way she talks.
I grew up on the motocross. It's a tough world because guys are pretty, a lot of them are really macho. They don't want to have a girl on the racetrack. It's a big dream, yeah, it is.
You put me on a track with people and I go at it, that's what I do.
Cornrows and shorts that look like jeans.
Sometimes I'm getting out of hand. You want to hurt somebody. If you want me to go there with you, I'll pull out some tricks and just come at you. You can't just always be speed. Have you thought to? I see myself as a technical driver. I'm gonna just bring it from Philly. Just show him how he is down there in the East Coast.
I just raced cars because I thought it was kind of fun. And I like boys, and boys race cars. I talk a lot of trash.
Just see who crosses the finish line first.